have a really special program for you this evening. We have a special guest from Colorado, Imare Lasmawan, who is a world expert on gamelan music and Indonesian music and dance. And we're just thrilled to have him and his wife, Marnie, and a special dancer also from Chicago. So you're in for a real treat this evening. We want to thank all of our sponsors as usual. We want to thank the Utah Division of Arts and Museums and the National Endowment for the Arts, Salt Lake County Zoo Arts and Parks, and your tax dollars that help support projects like this. The George S. and Dolores Dory Eccles Foundation, who have put their trust in us to present quality programming, and the Salt Lake City Arts Council, the Associated Students University of Utah, and several others. Thank you. So this evening we have music and dance from the lands of rice and tea. So a lot of Asian music and dance this evening. I know you're just going to enjoy it very much. So we've invited Dr. Lloyd Miller to welcome you in a variety of languages from the countries that you'll see music and dance from this evening.
Shoyo de Junhua Ren Nihama Jinwan Wamen Yao Iga Hun Hao Kan de Biao Shen Shesheni Kambawa Nihon no Tomadachi Anatawa Ideska Kunya wa Subarashi Performance Ga Arimas Arigato Gzaimashta Salamat Malam Taman Taman Apakabar Inshallah Kabar Baik Malam Ini Anda Akan Malihat Concert Yang Menarik Terima kasih. Pyari Pakistani aur Hindustani doston salam aur namaste. Aaj rak inshallah aap ek bahut khoobsurat barnama dekhenge. Shukriya. Agar Irani hast, shuma hamishe khush amadid.
We want to thank all of our performers this evening, Ballet West Academy students courtesy of Ballet West and Salt Lake City Ballet students. Thank you Terry Davis, Justine Sheedy Kramer, and Lestique Dance Studio in Pleasant Grove, the Character Dance Ensemble, students from the University of Utah, Eastern Arts International Dance Theater, our own dancers. We're going to begin with the gamelan group, Bintang Wahyu from BYU. So please welcome our friends now from BYU Gamelan and Mr. Imare Lasmawan.
Thank you. Thank you. you for coming. I wanted to introduce our group a little bit. Our name is Gamelan Bintang Wahyu. Gamelan is a word that simply means percussion orchestra or ensemble. And Bintang Wahyu is the name of our gamelan. Bintang means star, and Wahyu means like a vision or good omen, something like that. And so Bintang Wahyu means star of vision, but it's also kind of a play on words. If you take out one of the syllables, it's BYU, Bintang Wahyu, which is the name of our group. Our group has existed at BYU for about 8 years. And this last year, for the first time, we took a group of students. Some of the members of this group went with us, and we did a study abroad in Bali. And we spent part of our time there in the home village of our guest artist here, or our featured artist here, Pakmade Lasmawan. He's one of Bali's most preeminent musicians, and he spent the school year in the United States. He teaches gamelan along the Rockies. So he directs groups in Colorado and Wyoming and Idaho, and every once in a while we're lucky enough to have him here. So the first piece we played is a welcome dance called Puspanjali. Then we played an instrumental piece called Sakaraled, and we're going to close with another dance piece called Margapati. So thank you all for coming.
Sayang menyembah lekang ulen ke katai lausa Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you to our 100 plus performers. We're going to play some music from Afghanistan, and we're going to welcome all of our dancers back out. Now we want to thank you again so much for coming, and we hope that you enjoy and appreciate the work that all of these dancers put into studying the dances from different parts of the world and presenting them here for you. Studio. And dancers from Salt Lake City Ballet. Tamura hiding back there, our Japanese dancer. Oh yes, and our Korean dancer, Yenso. Wife and, oh, they're hiding back there. Come forward, please. Let's give him a nice round of applause for coming all the way from Colorado and Chicago with their beautiful gamelan. Thank you, Jeremy Grimshaw. Tomorrow night they have a concert at BYU, Indonesian dance. One more time, let's go, and then curtain. Here we are. Good night, everyone. Thank you so much.